Und damit ein herzliches Willkommen zurück zu einem neuen Projekt hier auf meinem Kanal, nämlich Life is Strange 2. Ja, meine Freunde, den Ashtyler und Before the Storm haben wir erfolgreich beendet. Und ja, Life is Strange ist schon ein Weilchen draußen. Noch nicht alle Episoden, aber wir spielen uns, glaube ich, bis Episode 3 ist, glaube ich, alles da. Die anderen zwei folgen dann, oder drei. Ich weiß nicht, ich glaube 6 sind's, ja. Also bis Life is Strange Episode 3 können wir spielen. Ja, so lange machen wir dieses Projekt jetzt. So. Ich habe euch noch nicht angefangen, noch nicht reingeschnuppert. Hast du Life is Strange Season 1 gespielt? Meinen die jetzt Life is Strange 1? Ah! Ist ja cool. Ja, okay. Hast du Arcadia Bay geopfert? Ja. Neues Spiel, wir starten in Life is Strange. Los geht's, ich freue mich schon wie noch was. Ich freue mich mega drauf. Schauen wir mal, was uns erwartet. Hatte ich mein Skateboard als Ladebildschirm. So, komm schon. Na, komm schon, komm. Ja, jetzt geht's los.
306, are you available? Copy.
240 negative? Sorry. False alarm on that code red near Magnolia. Try that carpet shop off Post Alley.
Thanks, 303, copy.
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that
10. Oh, shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
It's gonna be all right.
Was zum Teufel geht hier? Whoa! Oh shit.
We need backup. I repeat, we need backup.
See you tonight.
Don't be late, losers! Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic!
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I
see. Ein Kondom. Oh shit.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Manchmal gibt's doch Nachbarn als Arschlöcher, ist normal. Das habe ich jetzt nicht gesagt. Sorry.
Man. We need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me.
Oh, jetzt eine geraucht.
He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
Oh cool, ich kann mich schon entscheiden. Ja gut, ja, oder?
Ja, yeah, okay.
Yeah, komm. Freitag, Wochenende, da geht's ab. So.
Thanks for making me smoke again.
Oh, then I'll make sure you don't smoke any weed tonight. Deal?
Deal. Can't wait to see you baked as hell trying to pull this off.
Jo, das war eine schnelle Zigarette.
Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, one last thing. See? Oh,
kuscheln werde ich jetzt auch sagen.
Oh.
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
Ist das ein Penis?
Is this how you see a penis? Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude. My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
You wish.
Oh, these fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
No, it's possible, immer Freunde.
No es posible, sister. With all that shit going on, dirty Mexican like me hanging out with an Asian chick? Huh. I mean, that's a one-way ticket to jail.
Oh, I'm not worried. You'll be pacing your ass off behind that wall way before me.
Shit, you're right. I need to get cooler than you, so my 10,000 followers keep me out of trouble.
I mean, no way you can, but I love you anyway. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit
das
for tonight.
Das war knapp, wa?
Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Hello, Friday night. Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Ihr seid beide schuldig? Naja, Brüder halten ja immer zusammen, ne? Oder machen wir ihr beide schuldig? Gute Frage, ne?
Daniel is innocent, and so the jury gives him the Choco Crisp.
Oh yeah, I win.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together, like you always do.
Hey, I have to go to work in my room too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
Beeil dich nicht. Weird.
Okay, let's get this party list started.
Oh, wir können uns bewegen. Yeah.
pack for the party.
Ziele nach Snacks suchen. Drinks für die Epic Party finden. Papa um Geld bitten. Eine Decke finden. Okay.
It's nice going jogging with Dad every once in a while. Though he's way too chatty.
Oh, jetzt kann man wieder viel zu anschauen.
What if Jen came over? We can build a fire and... Dude, stop.
Warum?
I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel, but...
Playbox. Not tonight.
I don't know who plays more. Daniel or Dad? Jeez, how old is this? We've had it since I was 10. Daniel spends hundreds of hours yelling into the mic playing Minecraft with Noah.
Minecraft spielt. Cool.
Dad hates sushi, but he orders it anyway for us. I'm not that into cars, but these are pretty bitching. Man, is there any more boring sport than baseball?
Was? But
you do you, Dad.
Baseball ist nicht langweilig, ja?
Can't wait for the rain. Makes me feel like drawing. Every Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us. That's cool.
Ja, Herr der Ringe ist cool. Kann man nichts falsch machen, ne?
Dad flips out if I don't pick up my stuff. But Daniel leaves his shit all over.
Papa's
Do not
Zimmer.
Enter. Ever. Trust me, Dad, I won't. That's right. Qué pendejo.
Boah, soll ich das immer vorlesen? Ich weiß nicht. Muss ich mir mal noch überlegen. So, schauen wir uns erst noch um oder gehen dann runter, ne?
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him. Real funny, Dad.
Dark money. Nee, steh mal nicht. Lass mal noch.
Meet the Diaz. Organization experts.
Cool. Daraus kannst du was lesen, dein Ernst?
What the? Is Dad baking something? Yo, cookies.
Yeah, Newman.
You're coming with me. Dad is like a big kid. He gets so hyped for Halloween. Gotta bring some munchies.
Nee, ich will. Nein. Ich bleib bei meinen Cookies.
Cross that off the list.
Ich mag Cookies mehr.
Food down, drinks to go.
Yeah. Bier? Limo? Bier.
Dad doesn't drink that much. Does he keep track? That'll do. Bet there's gonna be a keg at the cabin.
So. Kirschstein, Limo.
Don't forget the non-booze. Okay. Better take that instead. Okay. Better take that instead.
Was Anti-Alki, ne? So, Drinks, Essen, Snacks, ja.
Daniel kept saying, I'm freezing! But we couldn't get him off the skis.
Why not? Okay. Okay, wir haben wieder einen Tag. Wir brauchen Geld bitten, eine Decke finden. Okay.
Damn. Lila is so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry.
Komm, jetzt gehen wir mal. So, Daniel.
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because.
Okay, okay.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
Thanks for giving me the choke, Dr. Crisp.
That's what big brothers are for. Sometimes. What's with the scissors?
Can't tell you. It's a big secret. So don't come in.
Oh, man. Damn, sounds pretty serious. Should I call an ambulance now before it's too late?
Maybe. All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, 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 and no.
No,
you can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you. Did she ask about me?
Yes, she wants to marry.
Shut up! I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
Huh, okay. Of course you do.
Yeah. Hey, Diaz. Hab gehört, du wirst Murphy flachlegen. Ui.
Asshole.
Komm, jetzt gehen wir mal zu Daddy.
All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets? Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane. Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus.
Thank God I don't have to take one of Daniel's.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
Denke ich auch nicht.
How long is he gonna keep all this shit? Dad should just sell that other bike. I can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall. Well, of course.
Ja, warum
he
nicht?
Asked Daniel too.
Bet you, Sean?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous.
Huh.
Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure. Can do. There's no wrench here.
Shoot. Must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Sam came by the garage
today. Still?
Told me to tell you hi for him.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Nah. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
Okay.
Here you go.
Should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise.
Hey,
did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. I got a B.
A B? But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
I want my still sign.
Mrs. Calloway's just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse 5 is amazing.
Hey, you don't got to tell me. Tell her. Is that it?
Wrong size. I need a 16 millimeter. Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here. It'll probably work.
You know, this one.
Oh, shit. All right, never mind. Enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Ugh, abgefahren.
Come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Come on. I wouldn't spend money on booze. We just want to get some Halloween crap and stuff.
Well, then you definitely don't need the $40 I was going to give you.
$20? That's it?
You can buy a lot of Halloween crap and stuff for $20. Unless you're lying your ass off. Remember... No eating candy and driving. You got it? Tell Lila, too. You hear me?
Yes, sir. Yeesh.
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Okay.
Okay, have fun. But not too much.
I won't. Promise.
Aber ein bisschen, oder?
Bye. Love ya.
I love you too,
hijo. Ein bisschen geht immer.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenager.
So, okay, dann würde ich sagen, wir machen im nächsten Part weiter.
Looks like
ich freue mich schon mega auf das Game. Naja, ich freue mich schon auf die nächsten Folgen. Bis zum nächsten Mal, was wir sehen. Bye.